Welcome to lesson two. This lesson is about finding the right type of business for you. What are your skills? What works for you? And what is needed where you live? So in order to make money from home, whatever you choose to do will need to be one of two things. First of all, it's going to need to be something you're already skilled at. So be honest with yourself. Do a self-evaluation. If you're a quiet, shy person, and you want to do something that requires public speaking or really putting yourself out there, it may not be the best type of business for you. Unless you are ready and willing and want to get yourself outside of your comfort zone. Find your skills. Do you like to cook or bake? Do you have a great sense of style? What are your skills? What do people compliment you on? That's a good way if you're not sure what your skills and talents are. What are people always telling you things about? Like, oh, you know, you're so good with children. Well, hey, maybe a preschool or a daycare. Things like that. So the next thing is if you can't or you can't decide on something that you already are skilled at, maybe it's something you want to be skilled at, something you want to learn more about. If you want to, say, start a crocheting business, you don't know how to crochet, but you would like to learn. So find out, where can you learn? What resources do you have? What is there any person, anyone else that you know that could teach you the skills and things that you're going to need? So have those lists. This lesson is about compiling all of that, your skills and what works for you. If you're not confident with either of those two options, you're not sure what skills you have, and you're not sure which ones you want to learn, don't lose hope, because there is always the third option, which is signing up for a direct sales company. So direct sales company is going to be a company that's already established. They've done a lot of the branding, the business license, all those things for you. So something along the lines of Mary Kay, Tupperware, Scentsy, Lulu, LaRue, Pampered Chef, Jewelry, the Lea Sophia, there's tons of different ones out there. So if you're thinking, you know, you're not skilled or creative enough to start something from fresh, that's okay. Sign up for direct sales. And if you need help coming with some ideas, feel free to message me or comment in the group. And I'm sure you'll get a lot of different ideas and things that way. With that, with the direct sales, one thing I highly encourage is make sure it's something you already love and that you already have a sort of testimony in, something you enjoy already. If you're not a cook, you hate cooking, Pampered Chef or Tupperware is probably not going to be the best field for you. If you love jewelry, then hey, find a jewelry direct sales company. So find something. It's going to be a lot easier to sell something that you're excited about, that you believe in, that you use, that kind of stuff. So this lesson, your homework, you've got actually 4 assignments. I think this is the biggest homework assignment lesson of all of them. So you get past this lesson and it's all downhill. So first of all, you need to make a list of all your skills. You're probably going to run through some in your head already. Or the skills that you want to learn. So the skills you already have, the skills you want to learn. Secondly, make a list of what products or services are needed where you live. Come up with a plan to sell online. If you live in a very rural area or you want to sell a product or service that is not necessarily needed where you live, but it's something you can sell online, then let's get a game plan for that. Number 3, cross-reference both of your lists of your skills and the products that are needed in your area, and so you can narrow down a business idea for you. This is the lesson. We're going to narrow down what works for you. And number 4, if you need to learn the skill, start compiling a list of ways and places you can learn it from. So this is if you need to learn a skill, who make a list of the people that can teach you, the resources, whether it's online, school online, Pinterest, someone in your neighborhood, someone you know, a friend of a friend of a friend, or maybe a trade school, if there's a local trade school, college course, things like that. Compile a list of places you can learn this skill from. So if you're still having trouble after these suggestions and things, go ahead and send me a message or post in the group, and I'm sure you're going to have a lot of people eager and willing to help you come up with some ideas.